Hoad, who quit amateur tennis after his second running Wimbledon victory, meets the king of the pros, Pancho Gonzales, at Forest Hills, New York. That's Lew at the far end, discovering for all his brilliance that the path of a professional isn't strewn with roses. And now it's Hoad serving again. The blonde Australian isn't perturbed, and he scores some wonderful points. But he's got a hard fight ahead of him to reach the same dominance in his new sphere as he did in the old. This time, Big Pancho is just too good for him. But the champion says, I'm sure Lew Hoad is going to be one of the all-time greats.